Hey there, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Georgina and I am the Honest Vocal Coach. Right, so today I am organised. I have got my new inner ears. These are Bose ones, oh yes. I've got my cup of tea and I've got some rich tea biscuits. So for those of you that don't know what they are, they're dipping in tea biscuits, basically. Anyway, let's not waffle. Let's dive into today's video. So today's video is the Pussycat Dolls. As you know, I am a big girl band fan. I love the Pussycat Dolls. Not quite as much as I do Girls Aloud and the Spice Girls, but I really do like the Pussycat Dolls. I have reacted to them on my channel before. I'll put a link at the end of the video so you can take a look at it. But they were on X Factor last night. Oh my God. Now, it's like a medley of their like best hits, I think, with apparently a new song in it. I don't think all the girls are there. I think there's five of them, and I've a feeling Melody is missing. So let's dive in. I'm telling you, loosen up my buttons, babe, but you keep. Okay, oh my God, they look incredible. One of them had a baby like 6 weeks ago. Their moves are just as hot and incredible as they were before. Oh my God. And look how slim Nicole is. Wow. I know this has got nothing to do with singing, but wow, they look good. Okay, there's definitely a mixture of playback and live here. First bit, Nicole wasn't singing all of it. She kind of came in at the end. I don't think any of the other girls are singing. We all kind of know that the Pussycat Dolls was all Nicole anyway. I don't think any of them sung anything. But maybe they did, but I'm not sure they sung a lot. Brave move. I wouldn't want to fall off a stage that high into somebody's arms. Oh my God. What's up, my friends? Let's go, baby.
Be careful what you wish for, Simon. You just might get it, baby.
Now, what I'm noticing here is there's a definite difference in when she's singing live from the backup vocals. Her live mic is definitely louder, so it's more distinctive on when she's actually singing and when she's not singing, if that makes sense. So maybe they needed to pull back the live mic a little bit so it matched a little bit more. I see you staring at me. Oh, I'm a trendsetter. Yes, this is true, cause what I do, no one can do it better. You can talk about me, cause I'm a hot topic. I see you watching me, watching me. Okay, that was live, but helped. You could tell that there was lots of echo, reverb, stuff like that. But this is great. Oh, God.
Where's all my pussycat dolls? Out there tonight. Ooh, baby. We just want to say we love you. And we're back, baby. See, I know you like me. I know you want it. I
guy at the side of the stage? Is he like a bouncer to stop audience going on, or security guard or something? I don't know. Nicole seems a teeny bit out of breath, but this is the first performance back as the Pussycat Dolls, so getting that stamina level up again is going to be a bit of a, you know, work of art, to be quite honest with you. I'm liking this breakdown with the dancers. This is kind of cool. They're obviously covering something at the back. Girls are setting up for something. Don't know what it is, but, you know, that's what happens. You put little bits in to cover what's going on behind.
Every time I leave, you pull me closer. I hang up the phone, you call me back. Why don't you mess me up?
Ooh, 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 is this the new single? Ooh, ooh, I'm so excited. Need a car.
Like you're supposed to. You're telling me cool because I'm just wanting you to
God, how hot was that? Oh my God, wow. Think I need to just like cool down a little bit. That was awesome. Really great to have the girls back. I've heard on the grapevine that they don't get on, but I couldn't really tell that when they were on stage. It was fabulous. I really like the new single as well. I can't wait to hear more from them. Ah, and while we're talking about the Pussycat Dolls are going to be the next girl band on my channel that we're reacting to. Oh yeah! So that will start on Thursday. So if you're into the girl band series, that starts Thursday. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my reaction to the lovely girls. What did you think of their new single and the old stuff? Let me know. And don't forget to subscribe and give me a thumbs up. See you later, loves. Bye, loves.